So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talon! You do well bringing that to Cheat! Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
What were Gut Gash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim as a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it. I go get it. What happens, happens.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! On him, God. The Magnum Opus and then Reaper Rail. Forget not the Grand Ocho, what sits on the hood! Ornament of great power for us! Grinding us to pieces!
Thank you.
Hang tight.
Get to work.
Talon. How does this help me?
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains of silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust a car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
Talon, huh?
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut cash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
Let me alone. Got stuff to do. Let me alone.
That's...
I hear him. Oh, do you?
Big Chief in Gastown wants collecting.
Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers!
Useless crazies making a mess. Ruckus and hurt my nuggets! Fine! Whatever. You may proceed.
Oh, it's a beauty, Sato. Such power. Can you feel it? Huh? We're ready for the job. Huh? Ready as we'll ever be. And its blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my neck will shrivel with fear.
Drive.
Hey,
loaded and ready. Black powder shall set us free. Fire! Sneak shot got his gun on us.
Find this woman called Pink Eye.
Look for your map, say. Things are as bad as in the Great White.
Then we'll do the same for her as we have for the others.
Just a big, thick wall tower. Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Sound idea. Keep our distance. Work up a plan.
No. Smoke rises. Roots have descended. Oh. Cannon, piston. We must make our presence felt.
There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die!
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint. But these defilers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum. Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here. And they will leave no sacred tools.
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes. Yes.
Fire and brimstone. They're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble. They swarm like flies.
There's only one way inside. Through there. catapults will be a problem.
Let's use the harpoon and rip the beast open.
The steering wheel is. The rest are inside.
Let's hope Pinkeye can hold the road until we find a way in.
I see a way, but it's high up.
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins.
Get harder! Slaughter!
Jessica.
Oh!